do a little close up with you. Micro close up. This one is Silo, by the way. I guess you guys can probably hear me, so I don't need to be all quiet. I was just looking at him, and I thought it would be fun to pick him up and do a little micro close-up since he's so cute, I can't stand it. Now he's getting all struggly, though. Got a lot of color to him. You can see he's got a, sort of that lighter brown color with his dark stripes and also the lighter color. Definitely a lot like Eddie, except not like Eddie, more like, well, who are some of the big, bold, classic tabbies that we've had? I know we've had a few. In fact, I feel like there was one in the class that had Tubby, but I can't remember which one it would have been in that class, was there? And then, Nick Knickerbocker was that way, wasn't he? Anyway, this guy's going to be just like that, with like a real bold, dark color. Okay, buddy. He just had breakfast, so he's just complaining that he wants to go back to his mom. But they were all basically done eating. Let's take a look at the others too while we're doing this. Why not? Let's just have a little micro, just a micro close-up. There's no live close-up to go look for. Hi. So this is the girl then. This is, wait, don't tell me. Cistern. Yes, it's his cistern. Cistern. You know? Hi. I know, you don't like to be held that way. Wiggle around. You don't want to be held at all. You want to go back to snuggle with your mom. I know, she's very snuggly, isn't she? I know she is. I was snuggling with her before you were born. Literally. Good, you gotta build up those muscles. You can do it by fighting me. I don't mind. Let's get all three then. Where's number three? So that's Beryl then. Their gains are incredible today. They've been, since mom got healthy, as of yesterday, they're just putting on a ton of weight every day, just like we like, just the right amount. So off to a bit of a rough start, but now they are running fast to make up for it. Hi. You have the cutest little bear face. Oh my goodness, you look like a little teddy bear. A little black bear. Yeah, you gotta hope that black bear doesn't come back in the yard and take you away. You're really mad at us for kidnapping its kid. Yes. We did have a black bear in the yard. I think, was it last year? I don't know. There were gifts of it because it was visible on the stream. They might come around even more often than that, but there's just the one time that we've seen them. You do hear about them, the newspaper prints when they're in the area. That, and we've had, I guess, mountain lions a couple times, or cougars, or whatever. Look at those claws. Oh my goodness. That's a tough little girl. Okay, we'll put you back. You're so soft and sweet. Alright, let's go. You gonna grab me to keep me from leaving? Look at that slow, kneading the air. So much affection in this cat. A little too much sometimes.